Curator Reviews. Patrick Painter. Patrick Painter is een Irish-American art dealer. He has his own gallery in Santa Monica, California. He is a, well, somehow notorious figure because he does not everything what you expect from an art dealer. And one thing that really made him famous is that in the 90s, when the art market was really at a low point and many galleries went bankrupt, he really got in fame and in wealth by turning to limited editions. In those days, art critics and collectors, they didn't like limited editions. He found a way to present it and really got art critics and collectors interested again in those limited editions that, well, he sold by the hundreds, smaller prices, but you could sell more from limited editions. So he created that, and by today, still limited editions are very popular. So that's thanks to Patrick Painter. The other thing is, what he was really good at is to understand that selling art is also a social activity. It he created from his openings really big social events where all the Hollywood stars and all the rich people wanted to go, because there was the champagne kept on flowing, cocaine kept pouring in, and there were really wild hedonistic parties during his openings, and that really made him notorious. At the same time, he could also be well, a little bit strange. For example, at Art Basel, the well, very prestigious art fair, they saw him on a chair with a big bucket of Kentucky Fried Chicken on his belly, and he was sleeping off too much partying. So he is notorious, but important for today's art world. Limited editions and social parties at openings. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.